Today we're going to talk about V-Pure Flakes by B2O. We're going to look at their CP Flakes Marine and also their CP Flakes Marine Veggie. CP, cool process. These flakes are distinguished from other brands in the market since the flakes are usually made by a baking process at very high temperatures of up to 300 degrees, and that causes the food to lose many essential ingredients such as vitamin C and amino acids, which can be later reintroduced in the process. But these B2O flakes do not lose these ingredients. Thanks to the method they use to prepare them, they retain approximately 95% of natural nutrients of the seafood. These are made with a slow drying process through water and moisture extraction at temperatures much lower than traditional processes. The CP Flakes Marine contain decapsulated artemia, zooplankton, arctic copepods, soy protein, krill, and a mix of vitamins and minerals including vitamin C and other ingredients. The CP Flakes Marine Veggie, in addition to the vitamins and minerals, also contain phytoplankton, seaweed, and beneficial bacteria, among other important ingredients for herbivorous fish. My fish seems to like the Marine CP better, but they also accept Veggie Marine. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, like and click subscribe to see more videos related to the hobby. Seafish World, making the hobby easy and friendly.